the life insurance was a protection mechanism for the real estate, and I discovered that you could store money inside of life insurance policies to buy real estate. So to cycle this money through using these two vehicles, and it minimized their risk and it gave them tax advantages.